Fira, the mad King Azud, ordered his dwarven artisans to build a temple guarding the tomb of his wife, the great Queen Asha, and all her secrets. A few years later, when he died, he was buried in a chapel near the temple. After that, several kings of the Ishabad were buried there. The temple and the tombs were abandoned many years ago, and since then, they've become famed as a place of burial. They say that many tomb robbers and other adventurers have disappeared there, giving it the reputation of an accursed spot. All the actions of the enemy seem to suggest a search for some particular object or information which they didn't find in Tel Halaf or Tel Baby. Their next target will probably be a fear.
Yeah. I conjure you, ancient serpent, by the judge of the living and the dead, by that which has the power to send you to the icy hell of Valiskaeth.
How Ahura Mazda, heavy of heart at the sin of his sons, the gods, withdrew himself to the far depths of the universe, and how since then he has not been seen by the Avestas, from where the wise men say he will only return at the end of time.